Which way should I go? Which way should I go? Does it matter?
Well, we were just debating this, because I favoured this way. There isn't a one way round or whatever. But if you go down that way, you'll see the red carpet.
Okay. Yep.
And using the red carpet, just orientate yourself, and that will take you down into the basement.
Fantastic.
So it's a good idea to start in the basement, because that's the lowest part of the building. And then work your way up. And in the basement, at either end, there's a spiral staircase.
Okay.
So, and be careful with the last step, because
it's a doozy.
People fall that down.
It's all right. I fell off a step recently when I feel like I'm very careful as this. Thank you very much.
Okay.
Cheers.
So this is what it looked like in this park. Look.
Still a basement. Oh,
sorry. No, Sam, I have no problem.
Look at this garden.
I found my place and I'll show you later. Thank you. an echo. I enjoy the fact the beer cellar is much bigger than the wine cellar.
Probably every single guy would do. Obviously, it's the same information, but it's interpreted in any way. So one might be more on architecture, you know, pointing out, telling you the same story. But then some would be more about the day in the life of the monks.
Yeah.
So you kind of got that interpretation.
That was very good.
So it's really, yeah, it's really good that we have those kind of,
yeah,
people that can do things like that and.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's fascinating. It really is. And I think being able to revisit places and being able to say it's in some cases, yeah, some of the activities
Unfortunately, knees don't allow me to do that very well.
Yeah,
that
makes sense.
Thank you.
Apparently I rolled the double six, it got me 12. Which means I wrote an erotic novel. Well, there you go.
You start burning this way around it today.
It's crazy.
I stood like that, so it'll look as though she's from there. I did want them, Jim. Go on, I'll tell one of you. Strong muscles for that.
So one of the Marie Antoinette ones used to have the ships and shit.
It's like Queen Charlotte,
Richard. Can't imagine the prince and princesses wearing these now, can you?
Yeah, it's just outrageous, isn't it?
Springboard? Gymnastic?
Servant.
Sorry, I'm getting... We It's amazing how much, when I click onto a lot of these houses, how many of them have like a lot of Chinese and Japanese
yes.
Things in.
Yeah.
I'm from Staffordshire, so Kettleston's. Yeah, what are we?
We're both living in Derby now.
Oh, so I'm from Stafford, so Shugborough, Kettleston, yes. those kind of things, all very similar. But yeah, just the amount of
East Asian stuff.
Oops, sorry. That's the right way to go. Very good story. Thank you.
I'm getting very ready for my tea.
It's all too hot out here.
Yeah, the gladiator.
Thank you. That's the problem.